Welcome to Tips and Tricks for Show Control. This video reveals shortcuts and hints intended to increase speed and efficiency when working with Daktronics Show Control. Follow along on screen or with your own show control system as we demonstrate these shortcuts. Pre-production often involves creating and editing scripting buttons in Display Studio. To quickly jump to the properties of an existing button, hold down Control on the keyboard and right-click the button to be edited. Copy and paste functions are also available to ease the process of moving buttons within a workspace. The keyboard shortcuts Ctrl-X, Ctrl-C, and Ctrl-V work respectively as cut, copy, and paste. Multiple buttons may be selected simultaneously by drawing a box around them with the mouse or by holding Ctrl while left-clicking on the buttons. To quickly duplicate a button, hold down Ctrl, then drag and drop the button. Duplicating a button and changing out a step in the properties, such as the file in step 4, can be a big time saver when loading content with tight deadlines. An effective way to keep all your buttons organized is to color code them. Click the color wheel while editing the button properties to assign the button a color for easy identification. Thumbnail images can be added to buttons by hovering over the button and pressing Ctrl-R. To customize the thumbnail, open the button properties and choose Select Thumbnail. Click Browse and select the image you would like to use. If your system has multiple signs or zones, the monitor wall can fill up quickly. To save room, monitors, especially fascias or ribbons, can be stacked vertically up to 3 monitors tall. Right-click the monitor wall and choose Properties. Drag one monitor on top of another to stack them. Then use the double-sided arrow at the edge and the zoom tool to customize the fit. Click Save when finished to return to normal operation. Making a copy of your workspace is useful if you host postseason or tournament games and do not want to change or clutter your regular season workspace. To make a copy of your workspace, click the hub and choose Save As. Name it Postseason. Now you can add, edit, or delete buttons without altering the original workspace. In Content Studio, building stat layouts can be time-consuming. To clean up and quickly align this baseball line score, use the Align tools located in the Format tab. Select multiple elements by drawing a box around them with the mouse, or hold down Ctrl and select the items to align. The top 7 options move the selected items in relation to the entire layout and are always available. The bottom 8 alignment options are used to align elements in relation to each other and require more than one element to be selected. To quickly adjust the length of a layout, hold down the Alt key on the keyboard while dragging the layout layer bar. This will ensure all the elements in the timeline will adjust to the same duration. Elements that are locked will not change using this shortcut. The default layout time is 2 seconds, but this can be changed in the Content Studio options, which is found in the hub in the upper left corner. When searching through image and video files using Windows Explorer, you can drag and drop these files straight into Content Studio rather than importing them from the Home or Insert tab. For quick access to the V7000 or content folder, you can map the network drive on the Show Control computer. To do this, open My Computer and select Map Network Drive. Select an unused drive letter and click Browse. It may take a few seconds to populate all the computers on the network. Click the computer that stores the content and enter the login credentials if prompted. Be sure Remember My Credentials is checked and click OK. Select either the content or V7000 folder and choose OK. Select Finish to complete mapping the drive. For systems utilizing a DMP8000 player, data and text fields can be combined into a single field to allow more control over the text alignment. Drag over the fields you wish to use and create a text box. Double-click the first field, highlight and copy it, and paste it into the text box. Repeat these steps for the second field, and then delete the originals. Files created in Content Studio that play on a DMP8000 also have the ability to auto-update live on the display when a save is executed in Content Studio. This can be useful when fine-tuning stat layouts, eliminating the need to play the content each time a change is made. This concludes the tutorial for tips and tricks for your show control system. Continue to our other videos to learn more about your Daktronics control system.